What's up, guys? Face All Fears. My name is Thomas Crawford. I play bass.
And I'm Anthony Nardone, and I do vocals.
And these are our pre-show rituals. A couple that I have, usually stretching, getting warmed up. I hate getting on stage, because I kind of act like a dumbass on stage. Just getting on stage, not warmed up at all, because I really pay for it afterwards. So I'm usually back there doing some kind of funky-looking calisthenics and stretches or some shit. I'm also usually drinking a lot of water to stay hydrated before we play, and usually setting up, just getting all my equipment out, making sure my bass is ready to go, my rack is ready to go, my laptop
beforehand,
and all that stuff. So.
Before it's time to put your shit on stage, yeah. I mean, we have everything ready beforehand.
Yeah, definitely. So that way I can just pick it up, boom, it's ready to go. So that's kind of what I do before we play.
My pre-show rituals would probably be vocal exercises. Drinking a lot of water, room temperature. To me, cold water will just tighten up your vocal cords.
Doesn't sit right.
And any kind of vocal warm up, whether it's just yelling or just do the surprisingly.
That, pretty much however many weird ass noises you can make, right?
Pretty much. Yeah. Anywhere to warm up the vocal cords and drink a lot of water. And just try to get in a good mood. It doesn't matter how many kids are at shows, because a lot of times you're playing for bands and their girlfriends. But if you just have the mindset I'm playing a show, I do what I love, and I'm going to get on there and rock the fuck out no matter what, then you always have a good show. And so it's kind of like a mindset thing. So pretty much vocal exercises, drinking a lot of room temperature water, and getting in the mindset to just have fun, be a dumbass, fucking get up on stage and just, enjoy yourself. Yep.